What's up, everybody? Timbo Biggins here. Had to stop here and shoot a quick video of this Texas historical spot. This was the Arney School. It says among the early settlers in Northeast Castro County were George and Jim Arney, two brothers from Missouri, for whom Arney Community was named. The school was started here in 1901, and it ran until operated until 1953, when it was consolidated with other school districts and shut down. Just happened to find this. I just left filming another little ghost town down the road. I wanted to stop here and shoot this one on the way back by. Much left at all. Man. Schoolhouse. Thank you. chimneys and a few pieces of the walls, and that's it. A couple of little buildings over there behind. Anyway, it's a Texas historical marker. Just wanted to stop by and make a quick video and document this. Show it to y'all. Schoolhouse. Left, looks like it could come down on your head just at any time. There's your desk there. Another little scale house over here across the road from the real old one I just showed you. This one was a little bit more modern, but it's been shut down for a long time itself. No telling what we'll find in here. Not as long as the one across the street, but a long time. A couple old desks here. wall heater. There's the old, the remnants of the old school across the Farm to Market Road over there.